Hi, this is Arun Jacob, your friendly and frank international education and migration expert. As always, coming to you with good information about the kind of destinations you should choose. I am today standing in front of this beautiful mountain called Mount Ruapehu, also known as Whakapapa, which is in the North Island of New Zealand. Talking about New Zealand, there's been a lot of chatter of late in the international student community that the government is planning to change some more rules. So a lot of you are sitting back and wondering, is it worth my time and effort and money to make it to New Zealand? And my take on it, guys, is do not get perturbed too much by all those little changes that keep happening all the time. As you can see, New Zealand is a beautiful destination. I'm fortunate to live here, and today I took the opportunity of driving here along with a friend of mine to come to this beautiful spot, which is right behind me. And the fact about New Zealand is that the country is growing in popularity. And as you can see, I mean, right behind me is a massive reason why you should be choosing a beautiful country which has got this wide landscapes from a little desert in the northern part of the country called the Te Paki Sand Dunes to this beautiful mountain and the absolutely gorgeous South Island. So New Zealand is always going to be a very huge destination, and that's the reason the government kind of keeps channelizing its rules and regulations a little bit because they want to attract the right kind of people. And like I keep telling you always, if you have the attitude, the skills and the knowledge to be able to make a go for it, these rules will not really matter so much to you, because if you're coming at the right level of course and you have the, you know, required English skills and the ability to get out there and prove yourself in the job market, New Zealand is definitely for you. So I wouldn't like to go on too much about it, but it is a beautiful country, and not just physically like what's behind me, but it's also a country that's welcoming and always constantly saying, look, we want to attract good skilled migrants. So if you're one of those people, please consider coming to New Zealand. Just a very short message to tell you that New Zealand continues to remain a beautiful destination, not just physically, but also in so many other ways, because we really are keen to attract good, young, solid, and well-spoken and, you know, well-versed young professionals who would like to come as students and then go on to create a career. So as always, thanks for watching my videos, and please share it with your family and friends. Hope this little video will motivate you to make it to come to New Zealand and also be lucky to be able to stand in front of Mount Ruapehu and create your own memories in this beautiful country called Aotearoa or New Zealand. So thanks for watching my videos, and till the next time, goodbye from Mount Ruapehu.